at Albuquerque Police Headquarters, and that's where Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz joins us live now with some new developments to the James Boyd shooting investigation. Megan?
Anna, today we found out that the FBI will be looking into the Boyd case and that their investigation could mean criminal charges for the officers who were involved. Now, we spoke to Mayor Barry about this latest development into the shooting, and Mayor Barry says he's glad the FBI is conducting their own investigation. The mayor says he knows the community has many questions about how Boyd was shot. He thought an independent look at the shooting would answer their questions, and that's why earlier this week, Barry tells us he had actually instructed his administration to contact the Department of Justice. Again, the Department of Justice has now asked the FBI to look into this case.
We wanted independent outside opinions on this, and I think that is so important for us as a community. It's important for me as a mayor that we have outside independent thorough analysis and investigation so that we can move forward.
The mayor says the police chief has already been in contact with the FBI to hand over some evidence. Reporting live in downtown Albuquerque, Megan Cruz, KOAT Action 7 News.
Megan, thank you. The FBI says it does not have a time frame for when they'll wrap up this investigation. Albuquerque